Thanks to Switcheesy for providing the following case. Hey, what's up guys, it's the TechnoTuber here, and today I would like to review the Clockwork case for iPhone 4 or iPhone 4S, which costs $34.99 on Switcheesy's website, and I picked the silver color. So let's take a look at how to actually install the case on your iPhone. It actually has a slide design like that. First, you need to put your bumper like this, then insert your phone into the case like that. Basically slide the cover. And after that, the case grips pretty well to your iPhone. As this case is plastic, it's pretty hard to insert it because of the buttons on your iPhone. As you can see here, it has a nice design with some holes inside, so you can basically see the iPhone through it. Here's the jack for the camera. As you can see, it has a black frame inside of it, and I haven't experienced any LED flash problems with it. As you can see here, this case has the lip or the frame around it, so that if your iPhone falls on the screen side, the screen won't be scratched at all. Speaking of the case design, the dock jack is just perfect for any USB cables made by Apple for iOS devices. As you can see, the mic and the speaker jacks are also cut pretty well. Pretty much everything about this case is good. Even the headphones jack is well cut. The lock button has actually a pretty cool frame around it here, but you can still access it pretty easily. So I really like the design of this case, but let's talk about the accessories for a moment. Well, first of all, we have the screen protectors which come with the case. There is no like mirror effect or anything, no effects, just simple cool screen protectors. There is also a little wipe which comes with it, and it's pretty good when it comes to cleaning the screen. You can also find the dock jack protectors, such as this one. This can basically protect your iPhone, the inside of your iPhone from any dust or water. There is also the same protector, but for the headphones jack. One thing I forgot to mention is that the screen protectors have this little thing here, which helps you to remove the bubbles after you apply them. Now this case is really good and protects pretty well with its nice design, but you can also find different Avantgarde series cases on Switcheesy's website, so the link is going to be in the description. You can also pick the same case but with a different color, like brown or black. So that's pretty much it guys, thanks for watching this video, please leave a like down below because I really appreciate it, as well as subscribe to my videos for more case reviews. Also, check out the announcement of my vlog channel, as well as the review of the Melt case. All the links are in the description. So, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace!